show you today just how easy it is to load a Tandem bike onto the Cycle Simplex Tandem bike rack. Now, the first thing that you're going to do is you're going to pick the rear wheel up and set it in the wheel tray assembly. Now once it's in the wheel tray assembly, you don't have to hang on to the bike. It doesn't take two people, one to balance it and one to do the work. The bike is going to sit there in the wheel tray assembly, and then the next thing you're going to do is to attach a strap from the wheel tray assembly to the rear tire of the bike. Now you just attach that strap loosely. Later on we'll tighten it up. Now the wheel tray assembly is infinitely adjustable, so this means it's going to fit any Tandem bike that you have. The next thing we're going to do is to tip the Tandem up into a vertical position so that we can attach it to the stanchion here. Now the stanchion has two J-bolt assemblies which are going to grab the seat posts, you know, both of your seat posts. We grab both seat posts for redundancy and safety. You notice that the J-bolt assembly has a hand knob on it. And so all you do is you turn the hand knob, tighten the J-bolt assembly up against the stanchion, and you do that for both seat posts. Once you have them both tight, your bike is really pretty much ready to go, but there are a couple more steps we like to take. One is we want to tighten the strap that we put on the rear wheel. And finally, I like to take a second strap, just as a safety precaution, and put it around the stanchion and around the Tandem. Once you've done that, you're all set to travel.